Troy.
Welcome to the Little Lions Den. Tonight we're going to watch some videos. Ladies, my drink and remote.
Here you go, Troy.
Is she really going out?
Oh, there she is, isn't it?
Betty, is that Jimmy's ring you're wearing?
Mm-hmm.
Gee, it must be great riding with him. Is he picking you up after school today? By the way, where'd you meet him?
Bomb on bus?
No!
right up there.
That's not a turn.
Yes, it is.
We're gonna trip.
Okay, that's right. Okay, everybody on this side of the bus.
We have a problem.
What's that?
There's a gap in the freeway.
How big? A gap in the freeway?
How big? Oh, my God,
probably. About 50 feet.
50 feet? What do I do? What do I do?
We're gonna die. We're dead.
What do I do?
There is the cars, man.
I know. Speed it up. It might be an incline.
A little bit, or what?
Floor it? What?
Floor it.
Gosh darn. Gosh darn.
Here we go. Here we go, you guys. Here we go.
We're going to the ramp. Brace yourself. Come on, brace yourself.
We made it! You guys are
amazing! Oh, God! Oh.
Okay.
Look at the airport. I've seen the airport. Come on!
trail of the Sasquatch. Our time has led us here to Chapel Creek, where legends have it that a Sasquatch is going through rampaging the forest. So follow us as we look for evidence of the Sasquatch. Oh my God, there it is. There is a Sasquatch footprint. It's much too big for regular men to have. Footprints indicate he is walking in this direction.
Well, this cat's name is Alec. That's a genuine dinosaur. And he can knuckle your head before you count too far. He's got a big ugly club and a head full of hell. Like great big lions and grizzly bears. Toughest man there is alive.
Hallelujah.
Wears clothes from a wildcat's hide.
Hallelujah.
He's the king of the jungle jive.
Look at that caveman go.
He rides through the jungle tearing limbs off a tree.
Hallelujah.
Knocking great big monsters dead on their knees.
Hallelujah.
Don't bug him, cause they know better. Cause he's a mean motor scooter and a bad go-getter.
Oh my God.
Boogie boogie.
Oh God. Wait a minute, wait, look. He's gone. Where'd he go?
Don't stand there.
Jeez, it's getting a little hot in here. Here's something to cool you off.
Detroit. 2, 1, take off!
Let's go.
Adam?
Oh, God.
You got there, Kimbo.
Oh, God.
Where's that camera? Take
this. Yeah.
Well, hold your flame, David. Come on.
Oh,
I'm on it.
Well, I'm the filming.
Hey, son.
Oh, God. Where's your butt? Right
there, man. Damn, how's the camera, though?
Well, that looks fine. I don't know the weather with that.
Cameras laying where? Back there?
Uh-huh. It was laying pretty far.
Where was that camera?
No, dude, right there it is.
There's a clip.
See that big
clip of rock before it gets down here.
Where's the camera laying, Larry?
I don't know, man.
Oh, I picked it up right
there. I just remember saying, yeah!
Here comes Clifford. I don't think he's going to do much.
He's going to hit that tree.
He
keeps spinning down the thing.
He's cold.
What do you bend over?
Troy. Come on. Andy's in the lead.
Oh,
Troy got it!
Tragedy strike. Andy goes down.
He's gonna break his glass.
My back hurts, man.
And...
straight out of the hospital.
Back in.
The helmet set it off. Rolling.
Bad landing
job. Nice jump, Lance.
He's got...
Here he comes.
Is he going towards one of the poles? Oh, he's taking pole. No.
Let's do a little something to spice things up.
Had a really bad day.
Oh, really?
I don't know. I've been thinking, you know, last couple of weeks I've lost a lot of patience. I just don't think I'm not that good anymore.
Oh, I think you're real good.
No, I'm not.
Yeah, I think so.
No, I'm not.
Oh, come on.
You really think so?
Yeah.
Thanks.
Yeah. Hey, Dr. Brown, how are you? Are you all right? I heard you lost another patient.
It's about the 20th one this week.
Be okay.
I don't think so. I don't think so.
We're both here for you.
I need both of you. I mean, I've had a lot of women, but you two seem to be the best.
You're the best.
Think so?
Oh, yeah.
Not bad, man. I've lost a lot of patience this week. I don't feel like I'm up to being a doctor anymore. I need time to think. And the best thing to do for me is probably just to play some basketball. You know, a little one-on-one or something.
I got your one-on-one.
Okay, Power Rangers, it is time to activate your morphin powers. Some school children are in danger on a playground, and they need your help. Do you think I look like Dwayne a little bit anyway? You must morphinize.
Activate! Power Rangers!
Yeah.
Hold on, guys, this one's on me! What's up, guys? Here it comes!
You pay for the power breath! I know, you morphin' idiots! It's not him, it's the other guys over there! You know, the other guys, you idiots! And do you really think I look like Dwayne? Oh no!
The planet's new in alignment. Zordon must be fully deionized by now. Time to bring the Primitar to life. And I know just.
Boom! I am Primitar!
You're mocking me! And you're going down! That's right! So get ready, Ape-Face! Let's get him! Blue Ranger, ready!
Oh, that's smart! Yeah!
You go ahead and play and be a good boy. Play really good for everybody.
After seeing all this, I feel a little inspired.
Troy!
You go swimming today. Hey, wake up. Remember, we're supposed to go swimming.
You can't, you wouldn't believe the dream I had.
Shut up, get your swimming trunks. Why are they all wet?